And hi, I'm Sonia from the Dogs Homes of Tasmania, and we're at the Hobart shelter here with Boss and the ever so beautiful Josie. Hi Josie, welcome.
Thank you, hello.
That's good. So we want to know, and let everyone else out there know, what your plans are for next year. What are you entering?
I'm entering the Miss Diamond Australia, and I'm doing all of the like round things, and one of the rounds was charity, so for my charity, I chose the Dogs Home.
Aww. So you're going to help dogs like Boss find their loving homes. And Josie, here at the Dogs Home, we cannot thank you enough for picking us here. Our dogs, you know, going through 3,500 dogs a year, does take a lot of time and effort to get the loving homes. So your support is muchly appreciated. We cannot thank you enough. So what are some of the things that you're going to hopefully do to help the Dogs Home?
We already started selling chocolates, and we're going to do some photo competitions online. We're going to do about 7 of them, and we're going to do a picnic fundraising thing at my school for the grade 7s and 8s.
Fantastic. Well, again, all of us here at the Dogs Home, including our beautiful dogs like Boss, cannot thank you enough for picking us. We really do appreciate it. We wish you all the best, and everyone, get behind my beautiful Josie. Let's show them that Tassie can do anything. Give her kisses, Bossy.